Today we're going to play this game called Epic Battle Simulator 2, or is it Epic Battle 2 Simulator? I'm pretty sure it's Epic Battle Simulator 2. I also played the first one, but I forgot because that was way back to start doing videos. This is when I was doing pick animation. I should get rid of them, please. Okay, let's just start now. Let's just do levels. Let's do level one. Ah, why do they always give you easy on Notchula? I wonder why. Because that makes no sense at all. Here. And going up. So eat these troops, and then I'm gonna get myself some melee units. Wait, how much do these guys cost? Only 20. Why are you not letting me take them? Okay, look, I'm on this. Okay, I've placed them now. Let's see what will happen. Wow, that was easy. Whoa. That was insanely easy. Don't mind the background noise. So it's deranged. Then this will be hopefully easy enough to beat them. And in 3, 2, 1, they're very dead. Just have to wait a bit. And they're dead. There we go. How many did any guys actually even died? That's weird actually. Also, I'm gonna use my ninjas? Cool. I'm not gonna go into that stuff yet. I'm gonna get these guys actually. Just gonna get these guys. These not them all. Just rack. Just wreck them, not rack them. What was rack? What was that? I made it up. And I don't care. Okay. So just gonna be shooting. No. Don't tell me. I thought like our technology these days were better than shields. Well, shields are still used. I'm gonna go more for a melee kind of defense. So yeah. Two troops there. We'll have and something that uses a odd number. Just one more of these guys, and then that's what I said. Here, won't you place yourself? Place yourself, please. Place yourself. Forget about it. I'm not even gonna bother. Hopefully, I can do this. Yep. This is extremely easy. I'm strategizing and strong. Okay, I get this now. Yes. Level 4, and we're on the 4th minute, so kind of 1 minute for each one. I'm gonna go for more advanced. Well, bears, I want a bear actually. A bear just looks cool, and then I'm gonna get Sky and put two of them, and I'm gonna use a whole bunch. I'm gonna actually protect these guys. I can't place anymore, just have to do that. There we go. Let's see what will happen. So technology does not always eat. Wow. Okay, so, yeah. Past level 4. Okay, so let's get more. Yeah, a bit more special. So scared two of these guys. These guys will be pretty strong. Wait, can I delete things? Yeah, I did this before. I deleted you. I want to delete. Hello. Just a few bucks left. So I'll just, no, actually I'll go for range. And then I'll just go for one of these guys. Good. And I'm just gonna do two of these guys just to make sure. Okay, so this is what they're gonna do. Whoa, that was cool. It's not good. We didn't manage to kill them. Oh well. So see, instead, I'm actually gonna go like their tactic, but instead, I'm gonna make a stronger army. So my army's gonna have. Yeah, I'm actually gonna make my army much more spread out, and I have no more money. He's just one of these guys. Ugh, these guys take forever. What's wrong with you anyway? There you go. Okay, good. There you go, that was easy. And simple. On to level 6. Yeah. Ooh, cool, new biome. So if I do two of these guys, no. I'm gonna have 300 money left. And then what I'll do is I'll do a bear in the fort. Turns into a polar bear now. It's in the Arctic. And then it has these guys protecting them. Now I'm gonna see what happens. Whoa. Okay, it was not great. Have less troops, and then maybe having more troops help. But we still win. There we go, we conquered you. There we go. What a country. These again. I'll do it after this video, the recording. Oh, there's that giant. I can even add giants anyway. That was giant, something special or something. Oh, there. Okay. I want to use a witch. Oh, that thing. Okay. Ugh, I can see these small men then, so I'm just gonna go as many men as I can, and can't do that, so I'll just have to do just one of these guys. Why are they so expensive, actually? That's even more money I have. Shouldn't they be like £10? Now think about it. You have to pay for death. This should actually be 100. Yes, we've managed to beat them. And then we win. I thought we were going to lose, actually. But we won because we're strong. How do you get those guys? I don't know. Oh, I have 1,000. I don't know what I could do. Could I do that? Could add an elephant. Didn't look as good as it's supposed to look like. Bunch of these guys. Two of them, actually, four. Oh, come on! Three of these bursters. The kind of sting. Whoa, how can that do that? To an elephant? You don't know what that is. Like a bajillion times stronger than you. Okay. So, maybe if I copy that stuff, I'm gonna be a copycat. Heavy. So, catapult here. Then, it's not gonna be exactly the same. These two guys, I'm copying you. You like that? Hopefully, you do. Come on. is that guy to blame? He ruined the country. He did not make anything very great. Sorry. What you gonna do? I'm gonna do more guys than they have. So I'm gonna overwhelm them. I'm gonna have millions and millions and millions and millions and millions and millions and... What? That's weird. I don't get that. Millions and millions. Wait, what? What's going on? Come on, 15 guys. Are you kidding me? Well, limited. I've got an idea. I've got the best idea ever. So it's gonna have some of these guys. It's gonna be some distractions. They're extremely good guys. The ballista is twice. Join here. Then something else. And maybe this guy. And I'm gonna just gonna do 60. So I'm gonna do two of them guys. There we go, let's see what's gonna happen. So, yep, that's good. So, it's coming to wreck you all. Huh? And your dude's defeated. Now, see who's the best. Huh? What should you do? The custom. That's something wrong. I can see that. Okay, so stop playing. So these lines, and then these guys are gonna have like these guys in them, and these guys are gonna have something the same custom out. That's you're gonna just have same custom out. And let me see which one is the best. Babies. Each line. It has the same amount, so yeah. Cavalry, 200 for this guy. And then the same, custom, same amount. So, anything with 200? Nothing? Oh, that is one. 200. Okay, then that's it. See who will win. Okay. Boom! Whoa, check out that, like a boom boom. Mainly only, not really winning. Well, but they have... If they have an advantage or something. Okay, let's see which one, blue or red. I think it's for blue. Wow, that really was... Tiebreaker. I thought that was gonna win, but they didn't. They lost. So let's do battle by battle. So they're gonna get better and better every single time. I'm just gonna do this, guys, and these guys. I know, I've got a great idea for a video in the future. Anyway, let's actually do one last thing. How can you surrender? Let's wait. Okay, so let's go on to online. Oh. Okay, I'll be back. Alright, that's the wrong one. I'm back, guys. And I just made myself a password and everything. I mean, yeah. So my nickname is Arctic Boy and my username is Mr. Dank. Because I'm Dank. This is taking forever. Waiting. It's been 14 minutes already. Wow, time goes by quick. Okay, I'm just gonna let you guys just skip everything. I realized something. At the time of my recording, no one's probably gonna be playing at the game because it's nearly 11. Who would be playing at this time? Maybe I'm the only user. That's good for me. Well,
So, bye guys. Bye. How does this place can work?